every Tuesday and Thursday, whether at the JMPS Sports Complex or the Raymond Reed Courts in Port of Spain. Young basketballers can be seen learning the game of basketball under the guidance of the legendary Patrick KK Joseph. Although the camp has not been officially launched yet, Gordon Felix, the man behind the former national champion Shak, sees the need to have the young players be properly taught the game.
But when we look at our national youth team going out recently, I think the basics of basketball, they didn't know anything about the basics of basketball. That Fondo, they didn't know it. That is where basketball in primary school is very, very important.
He added, it's important for players to learn the game at primary school level. Mr. Felix says it is important that they have some knowledge of the game when they enter secondary school level. The lack of exposure at an early age, he added, showed up recently when the national teams took part in the CBC championships.
So we decide we're starting now, and all the youth, we have youth from under the age of 10 and all with us. We have 11-year-old. It doesn't matter the age, we're going with it.
KK Joseph's legendary teammate Derek Cornbread James will join the academy, as well as current players Kurt Kutu Christian and Miguel Williams, with Stephen Leiter Lewis, who is a part-time Shak Attack player, coming on board later. Ian Wason for C Sports.